fellow Jananayaks from all across India. I cannot tell you how absolutely delighted I am to be sitting here today and broadcasting via live stream to each and every one of you from across the length and breadth of our country. Today, as you know, is a historic day in the journey of Janalakshmi. Today, the dream of many years of thousands of Jananayaks who have been nurturing this dream of becoming a bank has finally come true. So it is a major milestone in our transition from being an NBFC MFI to becoming the bank that we all have dreamed of. Well, today you can hold your head up high and say with pride that you are part of one of the new age banks of India. You are part of the leadership team of Jana Small Finance Bank. The theme of today, in this wonderful opportunity that we have got to be a bank, is Naya Savera. So it is an opportunity for us to begin a new dawn today. Just as it is for the company, I am requesting for each one of you also, it is an opportunity to begin a new life in this organization from now, from this evening. Let us be new and different and fresh going forward. So we have an opportunity to start a new dawn in your own lives. We are one team, one dream.
I want to thank all of you that, you know, despite all the difficult conditions that we have gone through, you have remained focused on the core business. I think we need to ensure that we deliver every single time. Let's ensure that we make this institution the most respected financial inclusion player in the world.
So as we look ahead to this wonderful new chapter in this journey of ours, as we move from Janalakshmi to Jana Small Finance Bank, I would like to end by inviting each one of you to read out the oath. Today is a new day.
Today is a new day.
Today is a fresh start.
Today is a fresh start.
Today is the beginning of a new future for Janalakshmi.
Today is the beginning of a new future for Janalakshmi.
I pledge to be a role model to others.
To be a role model to others.
And give my best.
My best.
To make today's Janalakshmi. And tomorrow's Jana Small Finance Bank.
And tomorrow's Small Finance Bank.
A great place to work.
A great place to work.
Jai Jananayak.
Jai Jananayak.
Jana ki jai ho.
Jana ki jai ho.
Janalakshmi Financial Services will soon become Jana Small Finance Bank.